Bam. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
We have reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Response needed, North Houston.
I hate it how it doesn't go to the person you were looking at, it goes to the person what's on the side of it.
Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Thank you. Got it. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her. Piercing toy.
Why is it keep doing that? It's so annoying when you're looking one way and it's like, nope, we're not doing that.
Demons aren't slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish? Cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Meow. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me. An RPG to wake you up. Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something.
I thought that was Batman and Robin then, somewhat.
There you are.
That was hidden.
That's Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia, but I guess that's how you roll. Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. Another cat. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat.
I say Spider-Man should let the police handle crime at least 6 times a day, and that's on my day off. And for once, that is exactly what happened. When Officer Jefferson Davis stopped a truck full of armed criminals from mowing down innocent Spider-Man. What about Spider-Man? Where was the city's self-styled champion? Oh, he's the one who started this chase, right out of an 80s action movie. But it took a real hero to finish it. Thank God Officer Davis was on the scene, and that he saved all those lives in spite of Spider-Man. Jefferson Davis. You have earned the coveted J. Jonah Jameson nod of respect. I just know.
Felicia's keeping busy, but I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Got it. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash?
Narcotic sale in progress. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Got something.
Hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
I love and I hate the combat system on this, because sometimes it works absolutely amazing, other times it's just like, nah. I'm not even aiming at that dude, I'm aiming at that one.
Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Gah, missed her again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think?
There you are.
But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
Have you ever been driving along, going to work or church, minding your own business, when suddenly, bam, you hit a pothole, damaging your car and ruining your whole day? Well, you know who to blame. No, not city bureaucracy. Spider-Man. He's been seen leaping down from great heights to pound the ground with maximum force. Why? There's only one possible reason I can think of. He hates us, and he wants us to be miserable.
Demons are out of control.
Heart to heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad too withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night?
Get down now! Show me! Good night, Mom! No! Joshie!
You.
Help! Take him out!
Those men could have died. Need to shut down the demons before more lives are lost.
Take your time there.
Felicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. Meow. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her. I better be more careful with my adoring public. And I'm tired. Might want to head to feast. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
Demons are down. Break out the cuff.
Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together.
Folks, I have received unsettling reports of Spider-Man in our public parks, where children play, apparently, stalking pigeons. Yes, wild pigeons. You may wonder if he's gone insane, a perfectly valid question, but have you heard of the Goliath bird-eating spider? I'll spare you the gory details, but it's a spider big enough to devour birds. Now, Spider-Man sticks to walls like a spider. He jumps like a spider. What else does he do like a spider?
Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin.